severe thunderstorm warning for North Central Dakota County, Southern Washington County, Southeastern Ramsey County until 6:15 p.m. At 5:27 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Inver Grove Heights, or 10 miles south of St. Paul, moving northeast at 30 miles per hour. Expected hazards include half-dollar size hail. Severe weather has been reported by the public. The following impacts are expected. Damage to vehicles is expected. This severe thunderstorm will be near St. Paul Park around 5:35 p.m. Cottage Grove and South St. Paul around 5:40 p.m. Woodbury around 5:50 p.m. Afton around 5:55 p.m. Lake Elmo and Bayport around 6:05 p.m. Stillwater around 6:10 p.m. Other locations impacted by the severe thunderstorm include Newport, Lake St. Croix Beach, Willoughby, Lakeland Shores, St. Paul Macleod Regional Park, North St. Paul, St. Paul Park, and St. Mary's Point. A tornado watch remains in effect until 8 p.m. Central Minnesota. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. The National Weather Service has issued tornado watch number